was hanging at the arcade, stacking tickets all day, cause you know we're getting paid. I asked Mike what game he wanted to play. Then I seen them pretty eyes looking over my way. I had prizes on the ground, tokens in my hands, and a couple fat stacks of tickets hanging out my pants. She could tell, she knew I was ballin'. So many numbers, but I knew who I was calling. I walked over and said, you want some tickets, girl? You wanna come chill at the crib? You wanna kick it, girl? You wanna hold my hand? Let me be your man. You wanna wake up next to me in a foreign land? Let me know, girl, what you won't do. Let me know, girl, I want the same thing as you. Look out there, yeah, that go-kart's mine. Won't you come jump in and I'll take you for a ride?
I said, pretty lady, please take a ride in my go-kart. If I let you get inside, would you let me in your heart? I said, pretty lady, please take a ride in my go-kart. If I let you get inside, would you let me in your heart?
Told Mike we'd be right back, grabbed her by the hand. Then we climbed into my go-kart, it cost like 100 grand. I hit the gas hard and we peeled out of the parking lot. I couldn't believe it, yo, this girl was friggin' smoking hot. Then she asked if we could go stop by her house. I knew what this was about, homegirl wanted to make out, so I told her sure. And then she asked me for some gum, so I popped open the glove box and my stash of bubble yum. We pulled up at her house, she had me sit down on the couch. Then she went into her room and told me she would be right out. A couple minutes later, she was walking out the room with her boyfriend. He screamed out,
who the heck are you?
She told him, babe, don't worry, see, I just brought him home, cause he had cash, a go-kart, and a fancy phone. Just to be polite, I gave the guy 10 bucks. Then she said,
no, sweetie, this here is a sticker.
Pretty lady, please take a ride in my go-kart. If I let you get inside, would you let me in your heart? I said, pretty lady, please take a ride in my go-kart. If I let you get inside, would you let me in your heart?
Oh, Froggy Fresh, what have you gotten yourself into this time? Just when things were starting to look up, it seems as though the attractive female has led him into a trap. She didn't want him for his good looks. She was only interested in his cold, hard cash. Yikes. Let's see what happens next.
Darted for the door, screaming,
yo, I'm poor.
I knew that I was screwed for sure, I didn't have my sword. I was frontin', spent all my dough on that go-kart. Should've known better, hot girls ain't got no heart. Her boyfriend grabbed me right before I made it out. I started screaming for the neighbors, but he punched me in the mouth. I said, fool, I ain't no chump. But I am a chump, we both knew I was a chump. That's why I was getting jumped. They jacked me for my shoes and my shark tooth necklace. They locked me up overnight and didn't feed me breakfast. I was in a room with 7 other dudes. They would make us fight each other to see who would get the food. I lost every time, so I rarely got to eat. You could see the tiny bones in my skinny little feet. Then I starved to death and I came back as a ghost. Now I haunt their house and I cook the prisoner's toast.
Pretty lady, please take a ride in my go-kart. If I let you get inside, would you let me in your heart? I said, pretty lady, please take a ride in my go-kart. If I let you get inside, would you let me in your heart?